Okay, we got the U-Trip rep and the senior rep. This is Jay and this is Billy. We're out doing a demo today. So far, so good. The U-Trip guys haven't showed up yet, but I'm sure they'll be here in a little while. Jay, what do you have to say for us today?
Not much. I'm looking forward to swinging these new bats this year. They're hot out of the wrapper. We're getting some extreme performance out of them.
Great.
In the world.
Great. Thanks, Jay. We look forward to seeing more of this. Thank you.
Thank you.
Just trying to get loose.
Nice.
Okay, that's good. That's good. We also want to let them know how far back we are from the plate. What do you got left, Coach? Okay, you want to interview Chase for about 10 seconds. About a 10 second interview about how the bat did. Money ball. Pretty good rip, Chase.
Money ball.
Money ball. Thank you, Chase. Okay, Chase, you had a chance to swing the mic and bass. And as a younger guy, how do you think the bat felt?
Gotta get up.
Coming from a younger guy that swings, that doesn't swing a senior bat.
Definitely feels different. Feels good. Balls come off the bat pretty well.
You like it?
I like it. I suggest it when I get older to swing
it. Well, we'll see you when you're a senior. Thanks, Chase.
Appreciate it.